Soviet tank T-34 toppled over while trying to mount a transport trailer during a military parade in Russia Thursday to commemorate the 75th anniversary of the World War II Battle of Kursk. Womp womp. The T-34 tank was the Red Army's most versatile tank. No injuries were reported. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.